Hi, and welcome to the little apartment on the prairie. Whiskers is here with me today, and I just had a poem I wanted to share with you all. I won't give an explanation, I'll just read it. 100 years from now, 100 years from now, we will look back on this time and we will remember. Let us not remember fear so much as love, grief so much as hope, death so much as rebirth. Oh, there will be loss and there will be suffering, and we will remember those. But let us remember even more every kindness, every bit of compassion, every tenderness. We are writing this story now, and it is up to us how it will be told 100 years from now. Listen. May this be known as the year Birdsong returned to Wuhan, the year deer ran in the cities of Japan, the year wild pigs roamed the streets of Italy, and dolphins swam in the canals of Venice. May this be the year we woke up and realized the lives of our loved ones are worth more than money. The lives of strangers we may never meet are worth more than money. May this be the year the children stood up and said, no, we will not ask our elders to sacrifice themselves for gold or silver. And what's more, we don't have to. We can fight for the lives of all we love. And if we must, burn paper money to keep us warm at night. May this be the year we learned that the work of all people holds value, that the nurse is worth as much as the doctor, that the janitor might be worth more than the CEO. May this be the year we learned there is more to life than our labor. May this be the year many of us got sick and many of us were healed, not just in body, but in heart and mind and spirit. May it be the year we healed the earth and the air and the waters. 100 years from now, let us tell our children's children of how we woke and healed. Let them look back and shake their heads that we ever lived such lives. Take care, friends.